Now there's a place that's blessed.
Now there's a place that's blessed.
Where we find happiness.
Hello, it's Wednesday, 14th September 2016, and this is Empowerment for Today Devotional. My name is Adekola, and I'm your host for today. Ezekiel 37 verse 14, the NIV version says, I will put my spirit in you, and you will live. I will settle you in your own land. Then you will know that I, the Lord, have spoken, and I have done it, declares the Lord. Our topic for today is, you will live. God has great plans and purpose for our lives. Even before we were formed in our mother's womb, He knew us and predestined us. However, like the children of Israel, we tend to get diverted on our way to our promised land. Circumstances and situation arises that either slows us down or makes us stagnant. Oftentimes, we keep going around in circles like the children of Israel did. They spent 40 years completing a journey of 40 days. Just imagine. Listen, friend, whatever you have been reaching out to or for and have not yet touched, the search is over. The circle has come to an end. God Almighty is able to settle you. He is breathing life into your situation. He is about to place you and establish you in the destiny He has for you. It's not over yet. Human beings might have tried to help you in the past, perhaps let you down. The good news is that God is determined to settle you, and He will do it all by Himself, that all may know that He alone is God. No man will be able to share His glory. So make sure your faith is in Him, Him alone. Look to no other, because this time men will be awed by what God is about to do in your life. His Holy Spirit needs to dwell in us as well. I will put my spirit in you. We need the help of the Holy Spirit in order to see God's word to come to pass in our lives. We need to open our hearts to receive divine direction and guidance from above. The rest of your year will be the best of your year in Jesus' name. Let's take our confessions together. I have the life of God. No more going around in circles. My season of settlement has come. God is about to place me where I belong. Hallelujah. Conrad Hilton said, and I quote, achievement seems to be connected with action. Successful men and women keep moving. They make mistakes, but they don't quit. You can follow us on Twitter at Kingdom Africa TV, and also like us on Facebook, Kingdom Africa TV, and also comment on how these devotionals have been a blessing to you. If you don't know Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior, and would like to accept Him into your life, please say this prayer with me. Father, I know that I've broken your laws, and my sins have separated me from you. I'm truly sorry. And now I want to turn you from my past sinful life towards you. Please forgive me and help me avoid sin again. I believe that your Son, Jesus Christ, died for my sins, was resurrected from the dead, is alive, and hears my prayer. I invite Jesus to become the Lord of my life, to rule and reign in my heart from this day forward. Please send your Holy Spirit to help me obey and to do your will for the rest of my life. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. If you have said this prayer from your heart, congratulations. Please email us at devotions@kingdomafrica.tv. We'd like to know you better and help you grow in your new faith. God bless you.